Hello, my name is Thomas. In today's App Store optimization review, we're going to check out the app Show My Size by Etienne. Etienne reached out to us and asked us, "Hey Thomas, it would be really awesome if you could review our app because we're going to release it very shortly within the App Store." The app is now live and I'm going to do the fresh review of this fresh launched app. For the people that are new to this format of our App Store optimization review, what I'm now going to do is, within the next kind of 3 minutes, I'm going to review this app within the App Store by thinking out loud what comes into my mind and giving tips on how I would actually optimize when it comes to the topic App Store optimization. So if you like videos like this, be sure to click on the subscribe button as well as on the notification bell so you will get the notification as soon as our next video is live. But now, no further talking, let's check it out. So I'm going into the App Store, going into the search. First of all, what I see over here is restart number one, like so often, is an ad. In this case, it's a dating app, so I think not really has to do with something with shopping or shopping my size, but yeah, nevertheless, check it out. Restart number two, that's really good. The first organic result is already the app. So the app is called Show My Size Shopping App, okay? Probably it has to do something with shopping. What I'm now going to do is check out the screenshots. So here I see very colorful, very good pictures. What I see is, it's a 50-50 split between males and females. So probably this is also what they want to target when it with this app. What does it say? Be inspired by other users, mark your size and fit, just shop the styles. Connect with other users, become a sizing pro. Okay, so for me it seems to be quite obvious that this app is combining different elements. First of all, it's a shopping app combined by social factors, and the special thing about it seems to be that you can also save the size of the clothes that you wear, and I assume probably per different store where you can buy the stuff. So very handy. When I look at the screenshots, they seem to be very well done. So the colors in the background are really colorful. I think a little bit inspired by Instagram, but that's fine because I also think that the target audience might be quite overlapping. The app itself looks very nice, very clean, very well done. Also the social media factors. Okay, here I see on this picture, first of all, mainly only men, as well as it seems to be like there are placeholder images in there. This is a small detail that I would suggest to optimize to make it look even more professional and, you know, like not using your own screenshots that you make during the wireframing or preparation of the screens of the app. To the title itself, Show My Size Shopping App. Yes, I mean, that sounds to be very good. Also the app icon, we see, okay, there is a shirt on it and there's the check mark in the background. Yes, I mean, I think there is maybe a little bit of room left for improvement, maybe a little bit of A/B testing, because when thinking of shopping, I more have the shopping cart kind of in my head. But I think that this would be a really good way on how to actually A/B test it. Buy apt clothes sustainably. Apartment. I'm not sure what this really means. I'm not the super shopping nerd, so maybe the shopping guys out there are saying, haha, he doesn't know this. But personally, I don't know it, so probably there could be a possibility to make it even better. Clothes and sustainability, yes. The sentence, I think you get the point. You should buy sustainable clothes and apt, I don't know. But you get the point. Seems to be a little bit too complicated, so I'm quite sure that there is an easier solution, even though I guess that especially clothes and buy are very relevant keywords for App Store optimization. Then what do we have next? Let's check out the description. Yeah, the description seems to be very well done, very well structured, easy to read, easy to skim through, so not to checking out everything in detail, but getting the bigger points out of it. Okay, so I really think that this is also about this really social interactions. Now it's getting a little bit too long maybe in the description. We also have here the different brands that are in there, the different shops. That's good. So suggestions on the subscriptions, maybe it's a little bit too long because, you know, nowadays nobody really likes to read a lot, and so therefore this could be just a little bit too long. So maybe I would try to keep it shorter and really focus on the main points that make this app very special and why you should actually check it out. Let's check out the ratings and the reviews. Okay, 11 ratings, all 5 stars. The app started new, so very well done. I think you asked your friends for the first reviews, and that's really good. You should totally do this. So that's perfect, because this really shows trust and gives people out there a good feeling that they don't feel scammed when they're going to download an app. Also, the What's New text seems to be very well structured. Watch out, we got something new for you. That's nice, I like it. So, by going back to it again, if I would give this now a rating between 0 and 10 stars, Show My Size would be getting, in terms of app store optimization, 8.5. Why? There are a little bit of the minus points. The minus points are for the subtitle, because as mentioned, for me it's not clear to understand what it really means, and it's also a little bit of a tongue breaker to read it. As well as the screenshots can be a little bit more optimized by getting rid of the placeholder images and replacing it with real people images, and maybe also bringing in a little bit more emotion, because shopping is a very emotional topic. So also maybe the screenshots could be a little bit more let's get it going and a little bit more emotional. But overall, really well done, Etienne. I really like the app. I like the progress that you made so far. All the best for the future, and don't forget, keep optimizing.